Subscribe to Knowledge Video and press on this bell so that you never miss any video from Knowledge Video. Hi, this is a Knowledge Video and today we are going to make a fire detector circuit. For making this we need two a transistor. This is the emitter of transistor, this is the base of transistor and this is the collector of transistor. And a PCB. One LED. Two 220 ohms resistor. One 2.2 kilo ohms resistor. 9 volt battery clip,